You will molest me, you will kill me, you cannot restrain us from saying what we have to say. Drop that chamber. Drop that chamber.
Did I have to go to Parliament, for instance? Did I have to go to Parliament and scream on our representatives to drop that chamber? Was it a national priority? I didn't have to do that. I didn't. But it was because they are not listening to us. It is because we have a non-functioning democracy. It is because they don't feel accountable to us.